some guy just came by and gave me this. It's crazy. It's some kind of bowl of oats and nuts and strawberries and bananas and coconut and all kinds of goodies. I asked him if it was vegan and he said yeah, so I'm going for it. So what is this?
So that's the bowl of the gods there. A blended base has almond milk in it and banana and strawberry.
It's really good.
Some acai and peanut butter.
All right.
And on top you got the banana, strawberry, granola, some agave, and almonds and cinnamon. And coconut flakes.
So you made it for somebody they didn't want it?
Yeah, they asked for gluten-free granola in theirs, and I was going too fast and put regular granola on it.
Hey, well, thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. I like watching your paintings over there. You're really good.
Thank you.
Take care.
All right. Well, I'm doing a little St. Patrick's Day theme here. And I just wanted to show you this character. It's a little bit different. I'm doing more of a cute leprechaun, and I'm not going to have a beard on him this time. I usually have kind of older-looking leprechauns with an orange beard. But this time I'm going to do this guy. Second coat of white. Time to add some color. All right, I got all the colors in. Now I'm going to do the black.